Well, this is nice.
Beautiful. One of the previous owners wanted to try to recreate a Cornish pub.
Did a good job.
Oh, and I added the horse brass because a friend of mine over in Cornwall says to be a proper Cornish pub, it has to have horse brass.
Oh.
So I've got tons more of it.
All right, nobody's here. Sounded like a chair moved. Is anybody here? I heard that. Could you make that sound again, please? Hello? Could you make that sound again, please? Whoa. Twice. Came from over.
So do you feel any strange?
Kinda in this. Kinda in this area.
Like in front of the fireplace?
Mm-hmm.
Can't make a noise. Could you do anything else? Move something in the room? What was that? Flash of light? Anything that's easy for you. Just want us to leave you alone, make a noise, and we'll leave. There you go.
Who did that?
I think that was Mike moving.
Oh.
If that was you, do it again. That way we know it was you.
What was that?
They're not moving over here. What is that? Is that you telling us you want us to leave?
Okay, some of us are really dense, so knock one more real loud. One more time, really loud, so that we know it's you. One more time, and I promise I'll leave.
Guess that's your cue.
Oh. All right, I'm going. I promised. Okay, I'm out of here.
Okay.
I feel like I'm being sent to my room.
Okay, if you want Kisa to leave, make a knock. You want Nick to leave, make a knock. Okay, if you want me to leave, make a knock.
If you want me to leave, would you make a noise and I'll leave? If you want me to leave, would you make a noise and I'll leave?
But if you you want me to leave? Make a knock. That's my cue.
If you're okay with the rest of us staying, would you knock, please? And we'll sit here and talk with you, have a drink. Okay. Do you want something to drink? Is that why you're here? Yes? Would you like to have a drink with Kisa? Oh. Do you like this pub? That was just dang weird.
This might be sweet. It doesn't knock like it did.
No. Really?
That.
No.
Something like that.
That's it hitting the back wall. Yeah.